10 albums, a label trying to sign me. Respected highly, I'm Mr. O'Reilly. Hope all is well, kiss the plane of family wifey. Drove through the window, the industry supersized me. Now the girls see me in the rivers, what they cry me. I'm on the rise, so many people despise me. Got party ammunition for those trying to surprise me. It's a celebration, everyone should invite me. Roll with the crew, I'm in the bottom of our Nikes. Explorer like Dora, these swipers can't swipe me. My whole aura so mean in my pink tee. Nobody likes getting rapping harder since Ice T. You disagree, take the Tyson approach. Put your ones up. Oh, don't slip up or get caught.
Put your ones up.
Coming for that number one spot.
Put your ones up.
Rappers swearing they on time.
Put your ones up.
Coming for that number one spot.
Put your ones up.
Scheme, scheme, plot, plot.
Put your ones up.
I'm coming for that number one spot.
Put your ones up.
Keep it going, that won't stop.
Put your ones up.
I'm coming for that number one spot.
Furious fans in the goddamn crowd at all today. Alright, that's what I'm talking about. Because we got a lot to celebrate. I just received the goddamn star on the Hollywood Walk of Fame as an actor. It's a beautiful thing. So I just want to say to everybody, I appreciate y'all for supporting my acting career and shit. Because, you know, without y'all, I wouldn't be doing Fast and Furious 2, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and 11 and shit. If you're a true Fast and Furious fan, I want to take it to where I started in the goddamn franchise. So when I say actor, y'all say fool. Actor.
Fool.
Actor.
Fool.
When I say actor, y'all say fool. Actor.
Fool.
Actor.
Fool.
Oh, this a live-ass crowd right here, bro.
Hell yeah.
That's what I'm talking about.
Everybody just bounce with me.
Bounce with me. Come on, I'ma start over here on this side. Let's go.
Hey, hey, hey.
When I say actor, y'all say fool. Actor. Actor. When I say actor, y'all say fool. Actor. Actor.
Boy, you just came home from doing a bid. Tell me what you gon' do. Somebody broke in and cleaned out your crib. Boy, what you gon' do? Just bought a new pair and they scuffed your shoes. Tell me what you gon' do.
Niggas eat dirt and fart dust. They give you an $80 gift certificate to Pussies R Us. That's what type of person I am. That's cool that y'all are movie Ludacris fans and all, but where the fuck are all the day one music Ludacris fans at? I don't know if they just saying that because they've been drinking and smoking a little bit or if they are real Ludacris fans.
We gotta test them out. We gotta test them out tonight.
We might have to take them all the way back to the first album. Back to the first time and shit and see if they know that. You think we gotta take it all the way back? That's the only way to find out if they real Luda fans. Give me any random song off the first album back for the first time and let me see if they know, I don't know, this. Drop bows on them. Drop bows on them. They gon' throw them bows.
Say what, say what, what?
Drop bows on them.
Hey.
Drop bows on them.
Hey.
What?
What y'all say?
Say what, say what, what?
Drop bows on them.
Hey.
Drop bows on them.
Hey.
Throw them bows.
Say what, say what, what?
Drop bows on them.
Drop bows.
Hey.
Sing the words if you know this shit.
They go Cadillac grill. Cadillac bill. Check out the whole box.
Make 20 inch high, 24 memory Light up dirty South Bend.
Yeah.
Sleep in the cop, picking dirty South Bend. Michigan girls, give me Michigan head. Ludacris fans in the goddamn crowd, I see y'all. That's what I'm talking about. Black people, make some goddamn noise out here. Hey! Black people out here, I'm talking about in Michigan, Roxbury, goddamn it. But humbly speaking, there is a reason that Ludacris has sold over 20 million records in my fucking career, man. I'm just so thankful for it. You want to know why that is?
I definitely want to know why.
Are you sure?
I'm definitely sure.
White people, make some noise out this bitch tonight. Hell yeah. I'm just fucking with y'all. The only reason I'm pointing out all the different races and ethnicities is for one reason.
What's that?
Because we all here for hip-hop motherfucking music on this stage. Because music brings people to fuck together, and that's why we're here today. And if you're from the 231 or the 616, just make some noise and represent that shit right now. Cause guess what I got in the 231 and the 616, man, even the 313, guess what I got?
What you got, man?
It's a little bit of Ludacris trivia for y'all. You didn't know you was gonna get tested today, but guess what the fuck I got in the 231 and the 616 this side?
What you got on that side, bro?
Oh, he knows, and with the glasses. You said the right answer. Guess what the fuck I got this side?
What you got on this side, bro?
Oh, the majority of this side knows the answer. Give them the goddamn answer. Guess what I got?
Ho, ho,
sing it with me.
I got
hoes. Oh, yes, sir. Everybody.
Singing in different areas.
Say what?
Oh!
amateur screws on. Professional like DJ Clue pulling on my coattail. How do you think you take a hoe to a hotel? Hotel everybody, even the mail. Oh, reach up in the sky for the hoes on lay. Come on, play. Once a hoe always. Hoes never close. So here's a hoe cake for your whole crew. Hoes gotta eat too. Testing y'all out right quick. This is just a tease. But I can officially say that this might be one of the livest goddamn crowds we've ever performed in front of so far. We even started the show. Shout out to all my alcoholics in the crowd today. Where the alcoholics at? Hell yeah. Where the fuck all the weed smokers at? Because I smell it right there. If you're a weed smoker, let me hear you say, ooh. Hell yeah. So this is what we're going to do. Before I can really start the show, I got to introduce my partner in crime, but I like to call him my partner in rhyme. We went to high school together. That's how far we go back in College Park, Southside Atlanta, Georgia. Can y'all make some noise for my dog, Little Fake DTP, right here on stage with me today? And before we start the goddamn show, the best way to introduce you is to take them to the Word of Mouth album. And I need one more time, everybody hands up and wave them bitches from side to side like this. This is what we gonna do for Lil Fake DTP. Now just wave your hands up in the air. Wave them like you just don't care. If you can relate to my dog Lil Fake, everybody say, oh yeah.
Okay.
Say, oh yeah.
All right.
And it don't stop.
It go
one and a.
All right.
Two and a.
All right.
Three and a. Holla at them, dog.
Okay, I remember the day.
Day.
How much for them?
Steven the Fade. Truth's not up. Those was the days.
High tech boots, spray painted with your name. T-shirts, airbrushed,
and red the same. Big hair and bone chain.
Walk on with your initials. Every photos,
group shots, can you remember?
Bury them, told us, can't
go to the prom and die.
Hitting lines, show yourself in the air.
With the bow five.
Push your face away. Man, I'm perfect and crying. Just to reiterate, y'all blows and what's the day. Go to invasions, I hate it. Cruise up on the way.
Used to get down in true flavors. And my baby. I think I changed my mind. This is the livest fucking side of the crowd over here. All right. This side is ready to start the show. As a matter of fact, this might be some people's first rap concert. Put your middle fingers up in the air on this side. Let me show y'all something. And point over to that side over there. And everybody on this side, let me hear you say, fuck that side. Fuck that side. Hell yeah, this side is the livest side. They ready to party. Make some goddamn noise. It's Friday. Shit. Yeah.
So, I saw that. Where I'm from, we're gonna play Disrespect. So, if that's Ludacris side now, that must mean this is now Lil Fake side. Make some motherfucking noise, my son.
Oh, that's how you feel?
Yeah, yeah. Hey, look. Since they put one middle finger in the air, I say put both middle fingers in the motherfucking air and put them to that side like this, yeah? And say, fuck that side.
Say, fuck that side.
Say, fuck that side.
Fuck that side.
face up.
Yeah.
Okay, okay. They got a little live, bro. They got a little live. Yeah. Watch this shit.
What's that?
Everybody on this side, when I say let's get, y'all say fucked up. Let's get. Let's get. When I say let's get, y'all say fucked up. Let's get. Let's get. God damn, let me see you top that shit right there. I told you that's the live side. Wow.
When I say let's get, y'all say fucked up. Let's get. Let's get. When I say let's get, y'all say fucked up. Let's get. Let's get. See, my side ready to party,
God
bro.
God damn. Okay. All right.
My side ready to party, bro.
It's time to combine both sides and fucking just levitate this goddamn crowd. Uh-huh. They both ready.
They ready?
They ready to start the show.
They ready?
It's time to spontaneously combust. Give me a motherfucking party song for the Ludacris catalog, and let's see which side is the livest. Let's go.
Hey.
Oh.
Hey.
Okay, I like that.
Hey.
What's up?
What's up?
What's up?
What's up?
What's up?
What's up?
What's the name of this song?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
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 Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Hey. Hey. Luda.
Watch out, my outfit trick.
In
the club looking so good.
Thank you.
Songs that I don't usually do at any other fucking show because y'all so hyped, man. Matter of fact, I feel like they want to stay at that tempo, or I think we should go a little higher at the tempo. Let's take them over to Europe and do some EDM type shit, right? Isn't this like some EDM type motherfucking festival shit anyway? Let me see if y'all know this number one Billboard hit from across the goddamn pond. Let's go. Man, I may not be the worst or the best, but you gotta respect my honesty. This is the part where all the ladies sing this part. Let's go. I can't hear you, ladies.
I'm not easy.
I'm not easy to please.
I might say
you.
Break your heart.
Now I'm only gonna break your heart and shatter the sky. talented. They know every goddamn song. I'm just coming off the top with this shit. Yeah. I gotta challenge them. I gotta do a song that we ain't did in so long. I wanna see if they actually know some shit that we ain't did in forever. Give me a fucking song that we ain't did that you feel like we can really challenge this crowd to see if they know the shit. Oh shit, that's a challenge. Some of them ladies do know this shit. Let me see. If y'all start singing it, we gonna do this shit. Let's go. Ready? Oh! You care. Whenever I be there, I be there. She want my heart.
You want my heart.
She want my heart.
And I would never be
a part. Oh, they do know this shit.
I know.
Keep playing.
What? What are you saying?
What is she saying?
The type of woman that in the year 2024 will look your man dead in his face and say,
"Say what?
If you ain't got no money, take your
broke ass home.
I said, if you ain't got no money, take
your broke ass
home. Let's go. Hey, yo. Where my glamorous ladies at in this big ass crowd? Let's go.
Hey. If you ain't got no money, take your
broke ass home.
I said, if you ain't got no money, take your
broke ass home.
Let's go.
A lot of ladies with What's up? I see these signs, man. Y'all put some work in with these signs. What up? I like that. I love that. This crowd is like the, I don't know what it is, but everybody just seems fucking free, and I love that shit, man. I love. As a matter of fact, I'm just glad to be here. Thank y'all. Could have had any rapper on this stage today. Y'all chose Ludacris, so thank you for having me here today. When I say Luda, y'all say Chris. Luda.
Chris.
Luda.
Chris.
That's what I'm talking about, man. You know I got it. If you wanna come get it, stand next to this money lock.
Okay.
You know I got it. If you wanna come get it, stand next to this money lock. Let's go. Where my money makers at in the crowd today, yo?
Okay.
Where my ladies at? Where my ladies at? Where my ladies at?
Shake your money maker like somebody about to pay you.
Oh,
see you on my radio. You better keep a finger.
Listen, you know I got it. If you wanna come get it,
stand next to this money like.
Hey.
Okay, shake your money maker like somebody about to pay you.
Oh,
don't worry about the haters.
Oh,
you know something to hate.
Listen, you know I got it. If you wanna come get it, stand next to this money like. Shake your money maker like you were shaking it for some plate. It took your mama 9 months to make. You might as well shake what your mama made. Now you looking good in them jeans. I bet you look even better with me in between. I keep my mind on my money, running your mama. Use a hell of a distraction when you shake your mama. I got love laid up on my right side. My whole hood is to my left. So feel free to get loose, carry the weight. So by tomorrow you forgot what you were. But don't forget about that feeling that I'm making you get. All the calories you burn from me making you sweat. The mile high points you burn when we taking my death. Everywhere you turn, I be making you wait.
You can shake your money maker like somebody about to pay you.
Oh,
I see you on my radar, don't you got that keep a finger.
Listen, you know I got it. If you wanna come get it,
next to this money like.
Where are all the ladies 21 years of age and older, where you at out here?
Okay.
Do we have any single ladies 21 years of age and older?
Trap check.
I got some single guys in the crew. We got a problem because we flew here on the private plane and we got to leave right after. But there's like 4 empty seats. Any ladies want to get kidnapped and come back on the private plane?
Hey, that's all, my friend.
She said, let's go.
She said, let's go. We can go any goddamn way. We got a full tank of private plane gas.
Yeah.
We done been all throughout the Midwest, the East Coast, the West Coast, the South, all through Canada, all through fucking South America, Mexico, Caribbean, down to goddamn Asia. We've been to Europe, we've been to Africa, we've been to Middle East, Australia, New Zealand.
Whoa.
But now that we are back in Michigan, all I'm trying to tell y'all is we just been pimping all over the motherfucking world. Hey! Everybody clap with me.
Oh, yeah. There's a cause for women in the caviar.
dancing down low. Put your hands in your hands.
If you're pimping all over the world, clap with me.
The dance goes, the women in the caviar.
Get your hands in your hands.
Did this in the history of Ludacris at his show. Pass that motherfucker the mic right there.
Yeah, pass it to him.
I gotta hear this. Yeah, let him do it. Yeah. In fact, do it right there. Well, go ahead. Run it. No, you gotta do it a cappella. Go. Go. You gotta do it a cappella if you know it.
The incredible, untouchable, spitting venom out his body with the dopest flow.
Hey, what?
And one of the wild, the lion to run the corner because the little motherfucker's got the dopest show.
Okay.
So one time for me, and if anyone made it as hard to the most to begin that way.
Okay.
Two times my dog pulled triggers, and the kitchen up and flipping out way.
Right.
East Coast, West Coast, Midwest, Dirty South, then we took it all around the world.
Okay.
I got fans who retire my off the teenagers, little bitty boys and girls.
Hey,
dropping lyrical bombs up in your hood, now stopping and made up to the block, it's bold.
East Coast.
Poppy, Pop-Tart, what you want? Anything got a little rock
and roll. Hey.
The most creative, original, got them taking subliminal
shots.
Cause they can't keep what I got. They want it so bad, $1 million pack. Ain't enough to retire off 2 albums.
Go on.
Wave your white flag, I'm hot.
Be there. All right. Yeah. If I had all the tens of thousands of dollars for this show, I would give it to you right now, goddammit. Make some noise for my guys right here. He just made history. I ain't never gave nobody the fucking microphone at any of my shows. You know what you deserve? You deserve for me right now to do the first song I ever came out with and why I'm on this goddamn stage. Let's go.
Yeah.
Hey. 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 Say what? Say what?
Lick you from your head to your toes.
And I wanna
move from the bed.
down to the floor.
And I wanna,
you make it so good, I don't wanna leave. But I gotta, they know what's your baby, sing that shit.
I wanna,
head to your toes.
And I wanna,
down to the floor.
And I wanna,
I wanna get him in the back seat, windows hurt. That's the way you like it, huh? Walk up, walk alert. Rip the tank, rip the shirt. Rough sex, make it hurt. In the garden, I'll leave the dirt. Rolling around,
that's
the way that I like it. Work, leg, jerk, overwork. Work, under paper, don't. In the sun, the road,
in the,
on the top of my ass. Me and your girl in my freaking trade tag team. Hold the ocean up,
boat, factories are old.
What about up in the candy store? That chocolate, make it melt. Whips and chains.
Smack
a little booty up.
Bells green,
hell, play my game. Jack 11 and I
get
my back. Horse back and I get my reins.
Hey,
I wanna lick you from your head to your toes. And I wanna move from the bed down to the floor.
And I wanna,
you make it so good, I don't wanna live. But I gotta, know what's your name. Sing this shit,
I wanna.
And I want up.
Hip-hop started from the days of cutting and scratching on the turntables. They say it was two turntables and a microphone. And some people get so far away from where this shit started from, I feel like we gotta take it back to the essence. And with that being said, there's one person in the crew that doesn't really get the respect I feel like he deserves, so I'm about to put him on the spot. Y'all make some noise for my DJ, Mr. DJ Infamous, right here in the background. Matter of fact, everybody say, go DJ.
Go DJ.
Cause that's my DJ.
That's my DJ.
Say, go DJ.
Go DJ.
Cause that's my DJ.
That's my DJ.
DJ Infamous, this whole show, we've seen him get to about a 9.6, 9.7. You think you can bring them all the way to a fucking 10 right now, somehow, some way?
Hell yeah, this is my hometown state, baby. Let's get it.
Wait a second. DJ Infamous is from the state of Michigan, goddammit. Make some noise. Let me see what you do. Party going.
Stand up, say what, say what, what? Stand up, say what, say what, what? Stand up, say what, say what, what?
Stand up.
When I move, you go.
This ain't just like that.
When I move, you go.
This ain't just like.
When I move, you go.
This ain't just like that.
Hell yeah, hey DJ,
bring that back.
When I move, you go.
I say,
when I move, you go.
I say,
when I move, you go.
I say,
hell yeah, hey DJ,
bring that back.
Now how you ain't gon' fuck,
girl,
tell me, I'm the goddamn reason you in VIP, CEO, you don't have to CIG, I'm young, wild, and strapped like G.I. Lee, we ain't got nothing to worry about, whoop ass, that's security,
sour, what's wrong?
The club and the moon is full. Looking for a thick young lady to pull. One short shot, baby, get him out of the pain.
No to the old school dance like this.
When I move, you go.
Say just like that.
When I move, you go.
Say just like that.
When I move, you go.
Say just like that.
Hell yeah.
Hey, DJ, bring that back.
When I move, you go.
Say just like that.
When I move, you go.
Say just like that.
When I move, you go.
Say just like that.
Hell yeah.
Hey, DJ, bring that back.
Gone with your big ass, let me see something. Take a little pretty, cause quit being fucking. I'm lit and I don't care what no one thinks.
But where the fuck is the waitress at?
My people outside and they can't get in. We gon' rush the back door.
Break
the owner already pissed cause we saw the lace.
But
I'm in our clothes. Most girls looking right, some looking a mess. That's why they spilling drinks all over your dress. But Louis Vuitton bras all over your dress. Got me wanting to put some dickies all over your chest. Come on, we gon' party tonight. Y'all use mouth to mouth.
We gon' party to life.
Don't be scared, show another part of your life. The more drinks in your system.
The harder the fight.
When I move, you move.
I say just like that.
When I move, you move.
I say just like that.
When I move, you move.
I say just like that.
Hell yeah,
hey, DJ,
bring that back.
When I move, you move.
I say just like that.
When I move, you move.
I say just like that.
When I move, you move.
What's the name of this song?
You know the name of this song?
Hey, what's the name of this song?
What's the name of this song? What's the name of this song? What's the name of this song?
Goddamn right, that's the name of that song. I'm glad y'all know that. Sometimes I forget how many hit songs we got too, man. Sometimes I need to be reminded how many hit songs we got. Sometimes I just have to tell my DJ, put on another hit fucking song.
How close can you go?
Oh.
How close can you go?
How close can you go?
How low can you go?
How close can you go?
How low can you go?
How close can you go?
How low can you go?
Give them the address to the next show. We gotta make sure that they come to that shit. We gotta figure it out. I'm only saying that because there's so many bad chicks in the goddamn crowd.
My chick,
all white belt, all white
feet.
No time. 5 minutes ago, I say we keep the shit going. What y'all say? If you ain't tired yet, everybody hands back up in the motherfucking air. Let's go. Oh, pussy-ass fuckboy, say my name. Anybody coming at me know I never back down. Killing the rappers, my claim to fame. You lame. And my flows would expose any hoes even on a nigga worst day. They saying Luda don't want it no more. Hell no, I'm as hungry as the first day. God damn it, let's go. What's up? Where you at? Who you with?
Who you with?
What you want?
What you want?
Let's go.
What you want?
Oh no. What's the name? Whoa, bitch. Y'all have been a great goddamn crowd, and I'm mad that I'm out this bitch. I love you. Peace.